When mounting the forklift on a truck or trailer, approach the back of the trailer slowly with the mast extended fully forward. Center the truck-mounted forklift on the back of the trailer. Raise the forks to the same level as the fork support brackets. Drive forward slowly to fully engage the forks between the front and rear fork supports in the mounting kit. Tilt the mast fully rearward to raise the rear wheel. Lower the forks using the lift lever until the bottom of the front wheels of the machine are slightly higher than the wheel rests of the mounting kit. Retract the mast to move the machine forward into the mounting kit until the front wheels make contact with the wheel stops. Turn off the engine. Dismount using the three-point contact method. Attach the transport chains to the back of the trailer securely and put the lock pins in place. If fitted, activate the lower and go button. This causes the forklift to sit back and down onto the chains. The weight of the truck-mounted forklift is now carried by the transport chains. Connect the electrical cable.